harvesting campaign in Belarus is gaining momentum. Belarusian agrarians have already cropped over 2.5 million tons of grain. Brest region is leading with 750,000 tons. This year, the average yield makes up 34.4 centners per hectare. Traditionally, Grodno region has the highest yield, 44.5 centners per hectare. Approximately 30% of areas under crops have been harvested in the country. The agrarians have 2 more weeks to crop the rest of the harvest. The president ordered to complete the harvesting campaign by August the 20th. A new kind of state support in the construction of housing has been introduced in Belarus. The existing system of concessional lending was supplemented with housing subsidies. They will be given to preferential categories of citizens for building an apartment or a house. The subsidy will partially cover a commercial bank loan taken by them. At the same time, there will be no fundamental changes in the system of state aid for those who need to improve their housing conditions. By the end of the year, the new program will finance the construction of 4,000 apartments throughout the country. The national team of Belarus completes the home stage of the World Cup in rhythmic gymnastics with triumph. The Belarusian athletes claim 10 medals. 2 of them are gold, 5 silver and 3 bronze ones. For 3 days, Minsk became the world capital of rhythmic gymnastics. The competition brought together 106 athletes from 21 countries. The teams had a chance to test themselves ahead of the World Cup, which makes the awards that Belarus received even more valuable.